Hello, this is Hiroshi Yamazoe. In this video, I'm traveling in Hiroshima. And in this video, I will try an experiment that is not to add subtitles. I hope you will be able to understand my English without subtitles. And in this city, Hiroshima has 1.2 million population. So it is a big city. And it is located in the west of Japan. People from abroad have probably heard the name of this city. This is because it is the city where the world's first atomic bomb was dropped. So, and now, let's begin my journey in Hiroshima. I will be providing my audio commentary at key points along with this video of my journey. So please enjoy. There are many tramways running in Hiroshima City. They are very cheap to use. Within the city area, you can use those tramways for about $2 each way. And I will travel by ship to Miyajima, where Itsukushima Shrine is located. Itsukushima Shrine is registered as a UNESCO World Heritage Site. There are many deer living free in Miyajima, and there are so many stores, there are souvenir shops and restaurants, and oysters are a specialty of this island. They sell many dishes made with oysters. The shrine was founded here in the 6th century, and the current size of the building was built in the 12th century. It has been maintained and repaired to this day. Thank you. This is a curry topped with fried oysters and a food called gansu, which is the soul food of Hiroshima. Gansu is a fish paste that has been seasoned and fried. It was very tasty curry. And this is the atomic bomb dome. The atomic bomb exploded on August 6, 1945, about 150 meters east of this building and about 580 meters up in the sky. And at the moment, the temperature of the surface of the ground around this area reached 3000 degrees Celsius in an instant, and most of the buildings within a 2 kilometer radius collapsed and contaminated with high level of radiation, and about 140,000 people dead. So only 76 years ago, this place was like a hell. But now, you see, it is so peaceful, with buildings standing around, trees and plants growing, and birds flying. I think it is amazing that such an out-of-control and horrible situation can be revived through the efforts of people like this. I believe such a thing can happen in an individual's life as well. And this is the museum in the park where the atomic bomb dome is located. You can learn more about the atomic bomb that was dropped on Hiroshima and the situations at that time. And now I came to Hiroshima Castle, which was built in the 16th century. The pond in the castle is filled with very large carp. So thank you for watching. I will be posting more and more videos. So if you like, please subscribe to my channel. See you.